Hey folks, welcome back to the channel here. Today my plan is to black out this door on both sides, this third door. I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but I've got a few love marks here all down the sides from off-roading. Going off-roading with my car here, or FJ here, so I want to protect the paint. Of course, first I'm going to clean it off, and just going to walk through the steps here. What I'm planning on doing, I'm going to clean it off. I am going to lightly polish it, and then of course I'm going to go back with some isopropyl alcohol, some prep, and make sure everything's clean around the edges here. The front, then I'm gonna try to apply the vinyl. I'm gonna do what I call a wet application. I'm gonna apply it wet and try to squeegee it out. So, this is only my second time ever working with vinyl, period. So, we'll see how it goes.